Hello everyone, hope you all are good and safe at home. Welcome back to the educational channel. Dear students, in the previous class we have been discussing our 7th lesson number 7, the mango grow. Unit 7, lesson number 7, the mango grow. We have completed almost all many paragraphs in this video. This is the last part of this chapter. We are going to study reading remaining paragraphs, new words and explanation. So without further delay, let's get started. So in the previous class, we have finished up to when Natasha's father said, it means scold, Natasha's father scold to both girls, you silly girls. Do you think you can try, you can fight the government against the government? So they said to don't use harebrained scheme, means don't do like that useless scheme, useless ideas. Is it clear? Okay. So next paragraph. All the parents agreed that they would let their children know, and now that the matter was under control, everyone dispersed. So here all the parents who rushed into the Maya's house, those parents agreed that the Natasha's dad's decision. So everybody take their children, and so they are convinced their children and took them to the home. They went back. And they thought that now it's, this matter was closed here, under control means closed. So everyone dispersed, means everyone move that from place. Next. But what about Shaggy and Koo? Natasha was cut short by her father. So when everybody moved back, all the parents move back from the Maya's house, then Natasha's parents and Natasha stood there only, and Natasha didn't keep quiet. She talk about the Shaggy and Cuckoo. Then what about Cuckoo and Shaggy, dad? Where they will do? She started talking to her father. Stop being childish, Natasha. It is only a rabbit. It can dig a hole anywhere. And stop giving names to birds. You don't know one from the other. They all look the same anyways. He dismissed her concern. So when she expressed, Natasha expressed concern with the about the Shaggy's and Cuckoo's living, then her father shouted on her, how? Stop being childish, Natasha. It is only animals. They are only animals. They can dig anywhere hole and they can make the nest anything, and they can live anyway, one place to another one place. So you don't think about them. You don't become like a childish. So like this, his father convinced her. Then, no, they are not all the same. I can easily tell one from the other. Tell me, dad, if someone destroyed your home, will you be able to go and build another one just like that? She was really very, very angry. So when his father said that, all the same animals they are. They can live anywhere and they can make their nest, their home anywhere. Don't think about that. They are just animals. Then Natasha became angry and she said that, no, dad, they are not all the same. I can easily tell you one thing. Tell me, I'll tell you, I'll ask you one question. If someone destroyed your home, it means here, if someone destroyed our home, we will be able to go and build another one just like that? She asked the question to her father, because she said that animals also similar feelings they have, and like human beings, and they too need a home, nest to live, is it? So that she said like that. So next, similar arguments were going on in almost every third house in the town. The children were angry and were trying to convince their parents to give them permission for this revolt. So which question raised in at the Natasha's home, Maya's home, and both they asked their parents like that, and in the every apartment children of the every apartment were almost there agree with that question, and also they are become angry, and also they are get ready to trying to convey their parents to give the permission, is it? Because that is a when that is a right. When Natasha asked to the her father, he become quiet because he didn't have any question. We can build like that. So they convinced, Natasha convinced that animals also need help. They need the help. We have to help them. So next paragraph. Friday morning came. What is all this chaos? The mayor wondered as he looked out of his car. He had come to inaugurate the first tree cutting ceremony that would clear one section of the grove where the first building would come up. The children were sitting atop the big roller wheels of the bulldozers. Some of them had climbed the trees, and many of them were holding placards. Save our trees. Trees give us life and shade on the oxygen. Can your apartments do that? So Friday morning came. So Thursday, what happened? So Thursday evening, Maya's dad knew that they are going to do the revolt, means against the government. So their parents not agreed, but when the Natasha argued with her father, then that similar argue were going on every home, and all the children convinced their parents and get the permission. Next Friday morning, what happened? The mayor came to the mango grove to inaugurate the first tree cutting ceremony. And that time, what happened? All the children were sitting atop of the big roller wheels of the bulldozers. Some of them have climbed the trees, and many of them holding placards, save our trees, like those placards. Look at here. So these are called the placards. So when the mayor came to inaugurate the first cutting ceremony, the mango grove, he saw there all their holding and sitting on the top of the big bulldozer roller, and they are holding the placards, save our trees, like these all placards. Can your apartment do that? Trees give us life and shade and oxygen. Can your apartments do that? So by seeing this, The mayor said that, what did he say? What is all this chaos? I mean, they are shouting, no? They are shouting so that what it was? Chaos means strike, confusion. What was that? What was going on here? We have come here to inaugurate, but here going on something. What are these children doing? Get them out of here. Where are their parents? He is shouting. Who? The mayor shouting. What was going on here? And what their children doing? What these children doing here? Get them out of here. Send them out. And they call their parents and send back them. He shouted. Next paragraph. Right here. We are right here. Mayor. Mr. Mayor. A group of parents advanced and stood in front of the bulldozers and engineer that were on the site. So when he shouted, the mayor shouted, in that time immediately their parents, the children who were sitting on the top of their children also, because they have to given the permission to do the revolution to save over their mango grove. So that when he shouting, the children, the parents of the children also entered in that place, and they said that right here, we are here, Mr. Mayor. Why you are shouting? We too supporting our children. Like that, they are started. Next, we cannot tear this mango grow down. We don't want you to do that. See, in fact, no one here does. The mayor looked around him. Almost everyone living here in this town had formed a human chain, a circle of protection by holding hands that stretched endlessly as far as the eye could see. So when he was shouting on children, their parents came and they made the chain. They made the human chain around with that mango grove, and they said that we cannot give permission, we cannot hold. Tear means here, we cannot to broke, to cut those. We cannot give permission to cut down, to destroy this mango grove. Cut down the mango grove. We don't want to do that one, because here no one to ready to give permission to cut down the mango grove. Everyone have supporting to save our mango grove. So when they said, the parents said, the mayor become wondered and he become helpless. What he had said, see, the mayor shook his head. Shook means shake. It's a past form, shook. The mayor shook his head helplessly. Means when all the agreed to the children to save the mango grove, nobody has given permission to them to cut down the mango grove, then mayor become helpless and he said that, stop the bulldozers, take away the machinery, we will have to listen to the people of this town because they are living around this one mango grove. We do not do that one without their permission. So they sent back. Who? The mayor sent back all the bulldozers. Next, we did a revolution, Maya shouted, clapping her hands. So when the bulldozers and the mayor, everybody went back, the Maya was become very happy, and by clapping she said that we did a revolution and we saved our mango grove. Like this she shouted. Who? Maya. Yes, and a peaceful one. We did it without a ammunition, without our ammunition, our sticks. Natasha smiled. Yes, because Natasha is not agree with that to revolution with ammunition. So that she wanted to do revolution peacefully, but as her wish, it become saved, isn't it? So she said that yes, we did a peaceful one, not shouting, not to injure anyone. All the children were jumping in joy as they knew now that the mango grove would not be cut down and we saved our grove. They said in wonderment. And Shaggy and Cuckoo's home, added Natasha. All the children are shouting and jumping and dancing. Yes, we saved our mango grove. We saved our mango grove. We did it. We did the revolution. We succeeded our revolution by sending back to the government. And Natasha said that because she was concerned with that animals, she said that yes, not only we saved mango grove, we saved our cuckoos and Shaggy's home. So this is the complete explanation of the story. So what we learned from the story? So here we have learned we have to save trees and animals. We have to have concern with the animals, not only human beings, non-living things. About non-living things also we have to have concern. So everything has important in our life, is it? I hope you understood. Dear children, I hope you understood today's paragraphs. Now I'm going to explain briefly all the paragraphs. Look at here. So when Natasha's dad scolded to both the girls, don't do like that harebrained scheme and don't go against the government. So when it is closed, all parents thought that it is closed here. That matter was closed here. But Natasha could not stop. She again asked to the father, but what about Shaggy and Cuckoo? Then Natasha's father again scolded her. Stop being childish, Natasha. It is only a rabbit. And please dismiss this one concern. Doing the concern of the animals, stop it. Then Natasha, she didn't stop. Again, she argued with the dad and she asked the question, if anybody destroyed our home, will you able to go and build another just like that? She asked the question, but she was very angry that time, and that similar question was arguments were going on in every child's house, and the child were angry and they were trying to convince their parents to give the permission for this revolt. So when Friday morning has came, and the mayor has came wandered to see the children. Look at the picture. So when he came to inaugurate the first cutting tree, then all the children stood and sat on the bulldozer roller and they're holding the placards and shouting, save our trees, trees gives us life, shade on oxygen. Can your apartment do that? Go back, mayor, like that they are shouting. But when he said that, he told to what are going on and call their parents and bring back them. Then suddenly that time parents also come and they are said that right here, we are here and we are all supporting our children because they are doing the good things and we will not allow you to cut down our mango grove. And they made the human chain circle protecting the mango grove. Then the mayor become helpless and he said to bulldozers to stop and and also take away the machineries, and they went back. And then we did a revolution. Maya shouted and she became very happy and she clapped. All the children clapped their hands and they enjoyed the successful, their success, because they saved the mango grove. And they done dancing and also enjoying jumping with enjoyment there. Proud themselves. And Natasha also said that not only we success, we save our Shaggy and Cuckoo's home also. She happily said that we saved Shaggy and Cuckoo's home. So this is the complete explanation about the mango grove. I hope you understood. Now take down the homework. Write the meaning of new words in English notebook one time, and also read the whole lesson and meaning of new words two times. Is it clear? Okay, we will meet in the next video with a new lesson. Till then, take care. Thank you, my dear students.